welcome back to our first official video. I am currently driving, but I'm Lizbeth.
I'm Evelyn.
And we're the dynamic duo. So, we're gonna go pick up Joe right now. I can't believe this is our official video. We decided to do this because not only do we dumb stuff, but we were getting a bunch of like, y'all should vlog together because we're sisters and we look a lot alike. Well, not a lot, right? But we look alike.
And we kind of are dumb and...
We go to like public places and we do the dumbest stuff together. So a lot of people were just telling us like, hey, y'all should start vlogging. And we were from Texas, but we eventually moved to Athens, Georgia. So now we live here. We live here now. So... we've been here for what, like 6 months or less?
Yeah, about 4 months.
4 months. We've been here for 4 months and it's been completely great, honestly. Completely different from Texas, honestly, pero aquí andamos al 100. So this is like, it's currently like 5:08 right now. I'm so tired, but my mom told us to come pick up Joe, so here we are.
I was actually asleep on the table.
I fucking threw myself on the fucking couch and I fucking acted out. Like, I was out. Like, I didn't care about anybody else. I just
knocked out.
I'm listening to country and I'm listening to this at the same time. I don't know the song. Oh my god. So, since this is our first official video, we honestly don't know what to do. So, like, if this video gets out or like published or whatever. That was just gonna come down.
So if this video gets enough comments about for us what to do or anything,
like ideas of the randomest, is that even a word?
Random things.
The most random stuff to do, we are like literally gonna do them, like up to pranks. We're probably gonna end up pranking each other, like a prank war, because that's how dumb we are, and we're just gonna start doing that.
Those videos where you just add more and more on how you prank someone.
I don't know what that is.
Okay. Well, we're gonna make those. And we might include Joe, Wesley, Ramon, Erica,
Abdiel,
and Felix.
And of course, our parents.
Sadly, yeah.
Sometimes though, because they can get really butthurt. Bro, we need to try letras on.
So I was like,
haciendo vlog, te digo. You know what? Shut this down.
So we are currently picking up Joe from the high school
because he's doing weight training.
He's trying to get both
because he's doing football next year, and my stepdad told him that he needed to be in perfect shape. No nomás eso, pero también está bien gordito.
So he's currently trying to lose weight while currently at home eats about 3 packages.
Atragantándose.
Yeah.
Come ahorita como a las 4:30 y luego de ratito va como a las 6, come y luego ya de noche viene otra vez y come y luego en la madrugada y anda busqueando y come. So come como a las como 6 veces al día.
Yeah. After getting home from school.
Like, yo llegaría a la escuela así, con corridos así. Like, a mí no me importa. Like, I don't care. A Evelyn sí le importa.
We literally went to the dollar store with her, having the windows down and having Mexican music on blast. And it was packed. It was packed there, and I was just like, no, we're not doing this. I tried lowering it down. She lowered it
higher.
She volumed it back up.
Like, way higher.
So, I am a shy person.
I'm not. I mean, me importa lo que digas.
Security.
I thought it was a cop. Yo venía a 60.
So
bro, what if it was a cop? But like,
they didn't see me.
They don't care if you're like have your phone, but like if I'm using.
Yeah, I know what you mean. There is currently a track meet here at school.
Trick off.
So we will have to try to find our brother.
Nuh-uh. I know where he's at.
Oh my god, there's a yellow tag!
Bro, honestly, he only freaking talks to us like
when he's not with her.
When he's not with his girlfriend, because other than that, he will not fucking talk to us. Like, no cap. Like está lejos de ella, and he'll be like, "What's up, guys?" Yeah. Pero estando ella, like he's so quiet, and like you smile at him, y te la vuelta. I mean, te da la espalda. Te da la vuelta. Bet I pick up Joel at this.
Guys, we're about to embarrass Joel. We are gonna put our Mexican music on blast. And lower down the windows. Oh man.
Hay bastante gente, espérate.
Peligro de call ICE.
I should have just gone to there.
Where did it go?
There's two parking spots right there.
Maybe.
Dando la vuelta. Porque yo nunca la puedo. This is literally all I did.
We will be back in a bit.
When we find Joe, because I can't find him.
Yeah. For over 7 decades.
So, hey guys, this is like after my nap and stuff. Evelyn is not obviously here closing in with me because she's asleep. I don't know what she's doing. So if y'all have any ideas on what our next video should be, please message us. I know some of y'all have our number or like our social stuff. Just messages on ideas that y'all want us to do on this channel. We're not obviously just gonna be vlogging our daily lives or anything. We're gonna obviously be pranking each other, doing dumb stuff together. Like any ideas that anybody has, we're obviously gonna do them, right? So just let us know on what to say, on our intro. I know my intro wasn't the best. I'm like trying like to like not memorize everything, but like trying to figure this whole YouTube stuff. Anyway, other than that, I will see y'all on our next video. Just message us if y'all have any ideas. So I don't know how to close up the video, but if y'all have any ideas, that would be great if y'all can message me. I know some of y'all have our social. Usually Evelyn's giving me ideas on how to close it up or whatever, or like how to open it. But I honestly don't know where Evelyn's at. So if y'all have any ideas, please message me or send me anything you have. Bruh, Raymond's getting here. Anyway, so for now, te watcho cook.